We have a Holocaust on our heads.
I want to explain what happens to our children in this season. Two, 3 months of the year, our children are coughing. They're not able to eat because they're coughing so much. They're not able to sleep properly. We're giving them medicines the whole time. We're trying all sorts of home remedies. And a lot of the children are on nebulizers. 2, 3, 4 year olds, you put a mask on their face and they have to breathe with that mask. Can you imagine a small child breathing on a nebulizer? It's really sad. Last week, my son was playing with his toy and he got it out and he said, "Mama, main apne toy ko nebulize kar raha hu." And that just got tears to my eyes that it's taken for granted that he has to be nebulized in winter because the smog settles.
As we speak, I'm always looking around for boarding school options just for this. Because I can't keep putting my kids through this every winter. It's not fair. My son is a sports person and they love to be outdoors. It is criminal that I'm telling him do not go outdoors and sit indoors. He's an active child and I am trying to hold him back and make him sit in a room because it's pure air while he should be living a proper life. But we are lucky then. We are lucky that we have that option. What about the option of all the people on the streets? What about the option of all the mothers who cannot send the kids anywhere else? It's a very inhumane and a very, very careless way of handling something which is so important to us.
This cannot become an annual event. You can't wake up every October or every November for a short period and expect to make a difference.
How do we get this air clean? So that we should not be wanting to leave the city. We want to send our kids out, the picnics. They don't experience that anymore. This weather used to be excellent for picnics. I don't think that it's like we don't have that conversation with our kids anymore.
The landfills all around Delhi are on fire. MCD, if you drive down any stretch of 10 kilometers in Delhi, you will see various spots where MCD is burning garbage. Who is responsible? Who is going to find them? Is it only the private citizen who needs to make an effort and back the government on the minuscule steps that they decide to take? I think it's time for bigger steps, bigger action. The government really needs to wake up from its deep slumber.
Address the basic issues like stop construction, address the crop burning, just things that they can do. And I think you will see more and more people will come on board.
Yes, of course, we know it has got to do with diesel. It has got to do with the cars. It's got to do with the crop burning. It's got to do with all the issues which everybody now is aware of. And we are asking them, what are you doing about it? There now needs to be a proper conversation and a proper answer back on that. That what are we doing about the things which are pollutants which are affecting our kids' lungs?
It is time that they took action. Our children are breathing in poisonous air and it is time to act.